Here we go. Top 7 answers on the board. Name something a husband sees on his wife's shopping list that makes him fear she's planning a murder.
Insurance bill.
Insurance bill.
A knife.
A knife.
We are gonna play.
All right, we're gonna play. Brian, name something a husband sees on his wife's shopping list and makes him fear she's planning a murder.
I'm gonna say rat poison.
Rat poison.
Hey, get it? Yeah.
Brian, something a husband sees on that wife's shopping list make him think she's planning a murder.
How about some rope?
Rope?
Tie him up.
Michelle, something her husband sees on the wife's shopping list make him think she's planning a murder.
Duct tape.
Duct tape. Yeah, yeah, yeah. 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 Boy, y'all that little smart little family just rolling here. All right, all right. That little serial killer family. Lisa, name something her husband sees on his wife's shopping list makes him fear she's planning a murder.
Well, this object can be used in the garden, but this shovel is gonna dig his hole.
Oh. Yeah.
It's gonna dig his grave. Sorry, Lucky.
I didn't know where she was going with this story. Use it in the garden. But this item. Shovel! Stephanie, name something her husband sees on the wife's shopping list make him think she's planning a murder.
How about an axe?
Ooh, an axe. Good answer. Good answer. Good answer. Brian, something her husband sees on wife's shopping list make him think she's planning a murder.
An ice cooler. A gigantic refrigerator.
Good answer. Good answer.
Ice cooler? I want to ask you so bad what you do with that ice cooler, but I can't allow you to elaborate because you might say another answer, so I'm going to have to just go with the ice cooler. Folks, I probably never said this on the show, but just based on the answers that you guys have given so far, y'all done killed some people, ain't you?
No comment.
Okay. I'm telling you what I know now. This boy right here went and got an ice cooler. How in the hell this man done thought of ice cooler? Something has happened at they house. Two strikes, Brian. You gotta be careful. Mall family can steal. All right. Give me something a husband sees on wife's shopping list make him fear she's planning a murder.
It's that gun.
A gun.
Yeah.
A gun. One answer left. Michelle, you can clear the board and prove it once and for all that you folks know what you're doing. Two strikes. Be careful. My whole family can steal. Name something her husband sees on the wife's shopping list and makes him fear she's planning a murder.
Garbage bags.
Oh. Hey, good answer. Good answer. Good answer. Good answer. Good answer. Good answer.
Look at me. 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 Folks, this is starting not to be funny. Ice cooler, garbage bag. You got a gun, nice damn duct tape. They ain't left nothing off. This pro stuff here. Garbage bags. I don't care if it's up there or not. Something done happened at their house. It's a garbage bag. Name something to hug and sees on his wife's shopping list and makes him feel she's planning the murder.
Steve, we're gonna go with gloves.
Yeah! Wow.
Gloves! You can give a good answer and not be up there. All of them was pretty good answers. Number six.
Hammer!
Damn. I can deal with the gun, but you ain't gonna send him here and just beat me to death.